The first project was created from nothing. We were doing competitions, and there was one student who announced that his father was in London docks and that working for this shipping line, which was Olsen's. So this student said, you know, my father tells me that they're interviewing builders, contractors, for a small amenity block, showers, bathrooms. So I was granted an audience with the manager. So I kind of drew him out and said, I mean, tell me a little bit about this building. Where is it? He said, over there, pointing out of the window. And I challenged him and said, why, when everybody's working over there and they're moving here and the trucks are there and you're short of space for trucks, the trucks can't move, and everybody who wants to go to the bathroom, they have to walk all that distance over there, does that make... And he said, well, what would you do? So I decided to put everything next to the dock where everybody is so they don't have to walk long distances. Impossible, he said. So I said, could you hold off a decision for a couple of weeks and I'll come back in 2 weeks' time? And I came back in 2 weeks' time and demonstrated that you could put everything, you could demolish the office that he was in, you could avoid building the amenity block over there, and you could do a building which would give you an 8-hour fire break and put everything in it. And that was the start of that first project. And that first project did a lot of things socially. It anticipated some of the social dimensions that I talked about earlier in terms of the workplace. So it wasn't just giving accommodation to dockers, it was providing them with darts, with billiards, with high quality food. There was a landscaped office upstairs using carpet, which was revolutionary at the time.